Mel, I think it's about time you knew the truth about Nads, that she's expecting my firstborn child.
Oh, I am.
Yeah, it's a beautiful thing.
It's going to
be ginger noodles and it'll
be
hyper.
It
won't be a dwarf.
It'll be a dwarf.
You don't fucking want your cheeks.
You're having the baby, I'm having the baby, you're not having the baby.
I'm not having the baby, I created the baby, but my love.
My love, Mel.
Anyhow, yeah, we both love you and best looking career, my friend, yeah? Obviously, I love you.